1978-79, win the ECAC championship, and advance to the NCAA tournament for the first time in program history. Seeded 8, the Iona Gales will face the ninth-seeded University of Pennsylvania in the first round. And after a thrilling contest and a valiant comeback in the second round, the Gales will lose a close game by a final score of 73-69. The 78-79 campaign has set the stage for a historic run by the Iona men's basketball program in the years to follow. For all their achievements, accolades, and contributions to Iona College men's basketball program, we celebrate the 1978-79 men's basketball team and the special alumni here tonight. Now please welcome back members of the 1978-79 team. He played from 1976 to 1979. The 1995 Gold Glove Hall of Fame inductee. He currently ranks 18th on all-time scoring list with 1,438 points and 5th in all-time rebounds with 910. Please welcome Mr. Dave Brown. He played forward from 1976 to 1979. Please welcome Mr. Lester George. He played from 1977 to 1980, a 1999 Gold Glove Hall of Fame inductee. He currently ranks 21st on the all-time scoring list with 1,412 points. Please welcome Mr. Kevin Hamilton. He played forward from 1978 to 1981. Please welcome Mr. Tim Richardson. He played from 1978 to 1981, a 2014 Gold Glove Hall of Fame inductee. He currently sits fourth all-time in blocks with 184. Please welcome Mr. Kevin Vesey. He played from 1977 to 1980. A 1999 Gold Glove Hall of Fame inductee. He currently ranks 9th on the all-time scoring list with 1,644 points and 8th on the all-time assist list with 432. Please welcome Mr. Glenn Vickers. Ladies and gentlemen, during his more than 75-year history, this group of men have helped to establish the men's basketball program for what it is today. 9 regular season championships, 9 MAC tournament championships, and the countless milestones and records have all been accomplished on a foundation held hidden by this group of players. Let's have one more round of applause for members of the